The world's growing population means more people to feed. Farming needs to be smarter to produce enough healthy food without hurting the environment. This is a big problem with many parts, like climate change and unequal resources. But by working together, we can find solutions to feed everyone. The unprecedented growth of the global population is a central factor contributing to the food challenge. As more people inhabit the planet, the demand for food rises exponentially, putting immense pressure on agricultural production and distribution systems. The impacts of climate change, including extreme weather events, shifts in precipitation patterns, and rising temperatures, pose significant threats to global agriculture. These changes can disrupt traditional growing seasons, affect crop yields, and increase the frequency of natural disasters. Depleting natural resources, such as arable land, water, and biodiversity, further intensify the challenge of sustaining food production. As urbanization and industrialization expand, agricultural land diminishes, and the competition for water resources escalates. While technology has the potential to revolutionize agriculture through precision farming, genetic engineering, and digital innovations, its uneven distribution and ethical concerns create challenges. Bridging the technological divide and ensuring responsible use are critical aspects of addressing the global food challenge. Inequitable access to resources, education, and opportunities exacerbates food insecurity. Addressing socioeconomic disparities is integral to creating inclusive and sustainable solutions that benefit all segments of the population. Global geopolitical dynamics, including trade policies, conflicts, and geopolitical tensions, impact food production, distribution, and access. Collaborative international efforts are crucial for overcoming political barriers to food security. The world needs to find ways to feed more people with less harm to the environment. This is a complicated problem, but by working together, we can solve it. We need to use new ideas, be fair to everyone, and protect our planet while growing enough food. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.